Gäste. Wir haben Sie eingeladen.
Dear guests, we have invited you here today so that you can get to know our new product here on the racetrack. Before I give you some advice about how to drive safely on this track, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Frank Isenberg. I'm the head of BMW driver training and frequently deal with BMW customers who want to drive their car safely on a racetrack. Today you are my customer, and before I tell you something about driving on the so-called ideal line or how to react properly in a skid, here are a few general tips. Now, the idea is not to break the lap record on this racetrack. We've invited you here today so that you can test our new product at high speed, perhaps even push it to its limits. You aren't allowed to do this on public roads nowadays, so don't put yourself under pressure.
Setzen Sie sich also bitte nicht unter Druck. Bitte fahren Sie ein oder zwei Runden.
First of all, drive behind our pace cars for a lap or two. The drives of these cars will show you the course at a fairly high speed. The advantage is that way you can get used to this course so that you feel safer later on. Then when you're driving around the course on your own, please only drive at a speed which enables you to stay in full control of the car at all times. We've placed cones on all the bends of the course. They will help you find the right path, the ideal line, and will guide you safely through the bend. Here on the racetrack, we want to make use of the whole width of the track. We approach the bend from the outside, head for the vertex of the curve, and let ourselves drift to the outside again. First, we reach the point where we start to brake. We take our foot off the accelerator, change gear, go into the bend, head for the vertex of the curve, then accelerate again and straighten the wheel. If you realize at any stage that you're driving much too fast, don't try and fight with the car. Start the emergency braking procedure and, if necessary, drive straight on and leave the track. Stay in the car, switch on the flashing warning lights, and wait till our team arrives to take care of you. Never stop on the track in order to take photos. If you want, tell our team, and we will position a photographer where you would like us to. After every lap, please drive slowly into the pit. There's a speed limit of 30 kilometers an hour in the pit lanes. You can either carry on through the pit and start your next lap, or you can leave the course for a short break and carry on later. In any case, please use your final lap as a cooling down lap.